Brian, what are you doing?
Where are you, man? Just trying to get her home.
So back here, right over here, you were driving on the line, and then when you turned onto Oakmont, when you were trying to avoid me, you made a wide turn and straddled that double yellow line.
Okay.
What?
No, like, I said okay, because that's what you feel.
Well, that's what I saw, Brian.
Okay.
How much have you had to drink? Your driving's not good.
Okay.
And you clearly don't want me behind you.
No, I saw you come up fast behind me.
Disappointed.
I am as well.
Let me have you step out, please.
Wait, I'm gonna need another unit. 42, you might want to head this way.
Brian. Why are you drinking and driving?
She needed a ride home.
I understand that, but you can't be drinking and driving.
She needed a ride home, no? I'm sorry. So, look, you have to do what you have to do. So
I know. Get it. I do.
Yeah.
You guys know me. I don't let.
Yeah. I know.
Okay. All right. I mean, your speech. You know all about DUIs. You know. I mean, your speech is slurred. You have watery, bloodshot eyes. Strong odor, alcohol.
I don't know about those two things, but yeah.
Okay. All right. Let's go over to the sidewalk, please. You have any medical problems?
Yeah.
Anything wrong with your head?
Sorry. So, knee surgery twice and a hip. That's bad.
Okay. All right. Can you put your feet together, your hands down at your side, and take a look at your eyes? You see the top of the pen right here? Right here?
Eight. Oh. Okay.
Right there? I'm going to move this side to side. Just follow it with your eyes and your eyes only, keeping your head perfectly still. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
Try not to move your head for me. I'm just going to hold it out here. Keep your eye on it. Oh.
Sorry. Sorry, the card just distracted me. Yeah.
All right, and I'll come in right here.
I know, it's Brian, when you're... I know, you're like...
Stay over here, I don't want you to go back to your vehicle, but...
No, I'm not going that way, I'm sorry. No, I know, but I saw the look in your eye, and I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm disappointed. Yeah. I can't believe you're out drinking and driving, it just...
No, I'm just...
All right, will you let me do vertical?
Yeah.
Okay. You have 6 out of 6 clues on HGN. Okay? So feet back together, hands out your side. I'm gonna try to do vertical because I.
Yeah, do a PBT. No, or no.
I'll try it. Let me go up. Just keep your eye on the top of the pen. One more time. My vertical's not there. Do you think you're able to do the walk and turn in one leg stand?
Not with my left. No.
No? I mean, I don't want to hurt you, and I don't know if...
No, I'm...
You carrying right now?
No, it's in the car.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, so you don't think you'd be able to do a walk and turn in one leg?
No, I'd rather probably take a PBT.
Okay, all right, just wait right here. I'll be right back. Can you ID her for me?
Sure.
Alright, you just take a deep, you're just gonna take a deep breath, put your mouth around that, and like that, okay? I'll hold on to it. Take a deep breath, and blow. Keep going. There you go. You're gonna be extreme.
Hey?
Yeah, you're super.
No.
Do you have back problems? Shoulder problems?
Shoulder, yes. But.
482, 308. My handcuff in the front. Hi, Brian. I'm gonna handcuff you in the front, okay? Go ahead and stick your hands out. Under arrest for DUI. Well, the car will get impounded for 20 days, and then, don't stick your hand in there, please.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, please don't. You're fine.
My
I just don't know what's in your pockets with
no, my hand. Yeah. My firearm's on the left side.
Okay, I gotta take everything out of your pockets, mm-hmm. Okay? Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm gonna leave the knife in the vehicle, okay? You want us to leave the firearm in the vehicle or put it in safekeeping at the police department? Let me check your legs real quick. Call it 10:15?
Yes.
Okay. Go and have a seat in there and be careful. Mm-hmm. run the Mel RO, and I'll need a criminal history on him.
I'm coming from here in 20 day. Go ahead. I'm sorry,
No, I mean, he let me do HGN, and he didn't want to do the walk turn one leg. He blew in a PBT at .2 alone.
And he's, yeah, he's bad.
Dirty.
Let me see if he wants me to leave that in the car and put it in safekeeping.
Okay.
Brian, your handgun, do you want me to leave it in the vehicle and document it, or do you want me to put it in safekeeping at the police department? I'm not going to let you go home with it because of how intoxicated you are. But I can either put it in safekeeping or leave it in the vehicle. You want me to leave it in the vehicle?
She has a ride home.
Who? Her? Yeah, we'll make sure she gets home.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll give her a ride.
Where's home?
Canterbury?
Alright. Okay. Alright. Let's leave it. You can put that knife in there too.
Okay.
And then here's, I think that's the key for it.
Okay. I'll put it in the trunk then.
Okay.
Or in the glove box.
Yeah, just make sure, you write it down with the serial number. He tried avoiding me.
I would too.
Hello. You ran her already?
Yes.
Okay.
Top fob isn't working.
I'm not sure. Is that the key? That's the only key he had.
Yeah, it's a fob.
And it kept going off.
There it goes. It just took a while. I just have to put this in the trunk.
It'll be a 20 day, okay?
Yep.
You take it for home, Trace?
Yeah, once the tow gets here.
Alright. You want to ask him if there's anything else in the vehicle he needs, or I can? Stage cut mileage.
Go ahead.
21915, 21915.
Get ready.
for external rotation.
308 if you could touch the 27.
10-4.
Drop off right here. You want the laptop out of the back of the seat?
Sorry.
There's a laptop in the back seat of your vehicle.
Yes.
Do you want it?
Yes.
10-4 if you can bring it.
10-4.
You open up your mouth for me, please. I make sure nothing's in your mouth.
I'm sorry. No, I have
pouches.
Mm-hmm. What?
Oh, can you put this one away? Sorry. All right, go ahead and open it up for me, please.
Thank you.
Your rights. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to the presence of an attorney to assist you prior to questioning, to with you during questioning if you so desire. You cannot afford an attorney. You have the right to have an attorney appointed for you prior to questioning. Do you understand these rights?
Yes.
I gotta read you a couple things. Like I told you out on scene, you're under arrest for DUI. Will you consent to a test or tests of your blood, breath, urine, or other bodily substance for the purpose of determining your concentration of drug content?
Yes, sir.
If the test results are not available or indicate an alcohol concentration of 0.08 or above, or indicate any drug defined in ARS 13-3401 or its metabolite without a valid prescription, then your Arizona driving privilege will be suspended for not less than 90 consecutive days. Alcohol or drug screening must be completed before your privilege may be reinstated. Will you consent to the test?
Yes, sir.
Current address? What's the address this to have something mailed to? Is that Sierra Vista?
Yes.
I'm not sure where. You sign into the computer for me so I can get my all the info. Brian, what's your middle name?
Michael.
DR?
Adam 23-02986.
02986, and then the time of stop?
0215.
That's all I need, I think, right now. I mean, I need to get stuff, some other stuff later, but.
0224.
Okay. Is your current weight still about 140? Approximately?
145.
145, okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Probably. Do you want to answer the normal DUI questions? What?
I just want to cry. So, no. But I'll consent to whatever test you want to give me.
Okay. What's your cell phone number? Can I get your social? to a state you born?
Here.
Do you know the name of those apartments? Is that Casa Antigua?
I'll look up.
It is. No.
you can hold on to that. You'll have to take a deep breath. You have to blow into that for about 10 seconds. It's going to be a deep, steady breath.
Okay.
There'll be a tone. That tone's
got to keep going. I've never done this before.
Yeah, so that tone's got to keep going. So deep, steady breath. I'll tell you when to stop.
Okay.
There you go. Keep going, 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 keep going. All right, that's good. And then we just got to do it one more time in 5 minutes. So we burped a couple times, and I just keep restarting the deprivation period. And they say the burping doesn't matter, but to be on the safe side, we'll do that too. Mm-hmm. You provide a blood sample too, Brian?
Nope.
I'm requesting both.
No, yeah, whatever you just want, yeah.
Okay, I'm just, I mean...
That's all. Yeah.
I'm gonna... Just because of the burping. I mean, the burp, they say the burping doesn't matter unless you burp stuff up, but
yeah.
To be on the safe side, I'm going to request both, okay? So if you'll consent to a blood draw, can you sign right here? Until this other one's ready. Well, you can stay over here. We're going to finish the second breath test, and then because we got 3 minutes for that, and then we'll draw your blood. It's up to him, but you can keep that on for right now. You don't need to take it off right now, Brian. Let's just wait for me to do this real quick. You can just put everything away. No, thank you. Thank you. Do what you did that first time. Deep, steady breath. I'll tell you when to stop. Keep going, 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 keep going. All right, that's good. Messing this up.
Thanks.
Not in connection with the wood.
So on the intox, you're at a 0.207 and a 0.210.
You're trash.
You said 312, right? You want, here's some water, do you want more? You looking for the DUI?
I have it. 0296.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I need to score
now. Yep, sorry. Thank you.
Brian, can we come up here? We gotta do your fingerprints. So this is just water we'll be spraying on your hands. Put these four together. Don't try not to help me, let me do everything. No, you're fine. This is this right here. Oh, that's okay.
You want to
do it?
I can do it.
Just BA?
Yeah.
They'll only, they won't.
I know, but...
One of them's yours, but ours... So one of the there's two samples in there. One's yours to test with your attorney.
Okay.
It can be done. Anything you want can be done with that.
So when with your BAC, with your BAC being so high, they won't, the DPS isn't going to want to run it for drugs. I mean, I can request it.
Yeah. I'm just asking. That's all. I'm sorry.
We can ask, but they usually don't like to do it.
I get it.
You want it to just show that there's not...
Yeah.
Right. I understand that. If that's okay with you, I think we can send it.
Yeah, you can mark both of them. I don't care. You're marking both of them.
Okay.
Ryan, you come up here, we gotta do a couple photographs. If you wanna wait a second, we can. For me, and then you'll look at the number one, we'll take a picture, and then when you'll look at the number two, and we'll take a picture. And then turn your head and look at the number two right there. Do you want this band-aid at all? For your arm?
I don't think so. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah.
What do you want your court date to be? Do you have a preference? I'm sorry, I have to ask. It sounds bad, I know. I mean, we got the 9th.
No, it's not less than 7 days. So.
Yeah, so we have the 9th in February. We have the 16th of February.
16th,
okay. Test advisory to you. After completing the test of your breath, blood, or the bodily substance, you'll be given a reasonable opportunity to arrange for any physician, registered nurse, or other qualified person of your own choosing to obtain an independent test or test in addition to be administered by a law enforcement officer. I understand that I have the right to reasonable opportunity to arrange for any independent test of my blood, breath, or the bodily substance. So you can go have other tests done at your own cost if you'd like after this. I have you sign and date that for it, please. And then if you'll sign these two, your fingerprints, right there and right there. Suspension. Pursuant to ARS 28-1385, years on the driving privilege is suspended for not less than 90 consecutive days, effective 30 days from date served. This order is final unless a hearing or summary review is requested online or in writing and received within 30 days from date served. The suspension results of test which you submitted. This suspension will not end until all reinstatement requirements are met, including completion of alcohol drug training. So, I'll be keeping your license, this lactose your license, for the next 30 days. Okay. After the 30 days, I'll go into the 90-day suspension unless you request the hearing. So right there. Start putting this stuff back in your pockets. I need a signature right here for your property. You have $28, your laptop, your cigarette lighter, cell phone, your wallet, work wallet, your IDs.
The cell phone? No,
Your cell phone's right here.
Oh, it's on the other one.
Ink pad.
Oh, it's an ink pad. I was like, that's not my phone.
Right here. Signature your citation. You've got the four DUI charges, the DUI .20 or more, DUI .15 or more, DUI .08 or more, and DUI slightest degree. Just sign in that you'll show up to court on February 16th.
1:30.
1:30, yes. So there's your citation, court dates, your dead-end per se, and then your vehicle, because of your BAC being so high, it's a 20-day impound.
Yeah.
Here's the impound paperwork.
You want to give a ride home?
Yeah. Right. Right. Take you home.
So,
that's a game we're on.
Where's the...
Our body cams?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We good?
They're on.
Okay. So, you want... I would like to walk home.
I know. I don't usually let people walk home that have been in drinking, just liability reasons.
All right.
I would feel better if we gave you a ride.
Yeah, that's good.
It'd make me
that's
feel
fine.
Better.
Okay.
Tell me again. Sure. You may shut
get
it
to
off.
The house and then shut off?
Yep. I can shut my camera off. You good if I take them? Good paper.
Yeah.
The park goes in this way, sir.
Bye, man.